Hey kids, today we're making pineapple angel food cake. This is going to be the easiest thing I will probably ever make. You're going to need one box of angel food cake mix, and you're going to absolutely neglect all of the directions except for the baking time. So, you just pour it all up in to your bowl. And then you take a can of crushed pineapples, and as you heard, the oven just booped, and that is very crucial in making this because you want to make sure it's absolutely preheated before you start this, because it's all about the timing. You don't want the cake to fall into itself after it's done baking. So now you want to take a 20 ounce can of crushed pineapple and add it in there, and then you stir, and then it starts getting funky and foamy and pretty darn awesome. I saw this on Pinterest and I was like, okay, that's so simple, I've got to try it. I can't stand it. So now what we're gonna add is nothing, just the cake and the pineapple. Okay, I want to make sure that everything has been mixed in well. Take my pan, I'm taking it away, so we're putting it into a takeaway pan. You don't grease it or anything. You just put it in the pan, and your preheated oven is 350 degrees. And then you follow the directions on the box as to how long to cook it. Now, I'm making mine in a 9 by 13, whatever that. And none of the instructions give the time for that. They give the time for a angel food cake tube pan, and they give a time for two loaf pans and three loaf pans. So I'm gonna just watch it. I'm gonna probably more or less follow the angel food cake one, which is 37 to 47 minutes. A lot of people have given feedback on different websites that the cooking time of 35 minutes that most people, 30 to 35 minutes that most people state, is a little too little, because it tends to stick to the bottom of the pan when you're ready to serve. So I'm gonna let it go a little bit longer. I'm guessing about 45 minutes. We'll be back. Bye, pineapple angel food cake. See you in about 45 minutes.